Let's shift our focus now very quickly to the national capital. As you already know, there are going to be state assembly elections taking place very soon over here. And on Feb 8, they're going to see voting. Feb 11, they're going to see counting day. The main competition is between the Aam Aadmi Party, the Congress and the BJP. Now, let's take a quick look at the Aam Aadmi Party. They're looking to form the government for the third time running. They'll be releasing their guarantee card today. The guarantee card is titled Kejriwal Ka Guarantee Card. It's likely to be released by the party's convener and the state chief minister, Arvind Kejriwal. Senior AAP leaders and office bearers are also expected to be present. And the party has also hit the ground running in terms of campaigning. You have the Kejriwal clan, it'll be leading from the front. And our senior associate editor, Rupashree Nanda, caught up with the chief minister's wife and daughter, who are confident that AAP will form the government again. Take a look at this package.
First question that comes to my mind is, like, when you're campaigning, you've been here for 3-4 days, what strikes you most about this? What is the thing that comes out from this campaign when you meet people and of all classes?
It's very heartening, rather. Matlab jiske ghar mein bhi jaate hain, they are very happy with the present government, and they say ki bahut kaam hua hai, and we are going to support it, we are going to vote for AAP.
Do they know that you are Arvind Kejriwal's wife? Or some of them do, some of them don't?
Yes, some of them do, and some of them, like, we just introduce and tell them ki, yes, we have come to give you the report card. And
any regrets about resigning from the IRS, ma'am?
No regrets. It was a decision well thought of. And now I am satisfied, very satisfied after whatever work I am doing now. I'm very happy in that, and plus department ke dosto abhi bhi hai hi mere saath, so I'm not missing per se.
Since you have been in the IRS, you've been an administrator yourself. Now Arvind is the CM. So how as an administrator would you rate his performance?
It's perfect. He's trying his best. He's giving his best. And let's hope in future also he keeps giving his best.
Any plans of joining politics, ma'am?
No, there's no plan.
So if you see right now, the situation is that when we go to people, they only start telling the work. So much work have been done and they're so happy with the work. Agar kisi ke abhi agar aap chalenge ghar bhi jayenge, unse bolenge aunty ye kaam kiya, wo kahenge wo hum ek bolte hain, wo 10 aur kaam ganwa dete hain. So it's like people are telling us ki bahut kaam hua hai, and it's the first time that people are coming out and they are saying ki hum aapki campaigning karenge, hum log bolenge ki wapas Delhi ke andar to Aam Aadmi Party aani chahiye.
Since you've been on the trail now for at least 2 months, have you noticed a change in the support, whether it is increasing or decreasing or being more positive?
It's constantly on the up and going up, and right now, like, 99% you'll find that people are supporting us. Even the other parties, people, they come and say, dekhe, neeche se toh hum aapi ke saath hai.
Another question. When you go back to your organization, what is the story that you will carry for them?
So that story will be defined on 11th, where the victory will be announced and everyone will be knowing that story.
units of free electricity, 20,000 litres of free water in a month. These are some of the promises that guarantee card is going to be making. Now, you already know AAP released its candidate list on Tuesday. BJP released its partly on Friday. And the Congress yesterday released its first list of candidates for the upcoming Delhi polls. A total of 54 candidates were announced in the first list, including 10 female candidates. Former Union Minister Krishna Thirath will be contesting from Patel Nagar constituency, whereas the former Delhi Minister Arvind Lovely will be contesting from Gandhinagar. You have former AAP MLA Alka Lamba. That's a particularly interesting one because Congress is putting her up from the very important and the coveted Chandni Chowk seat. The party is looking to drastically improve its 2015 election performance. Remember, they failed to win even a single seat of the 70 seats that were up for grabs at that time.